Things really got out of hand here. Spilled beer led to spilled blood.
Someone must have landed hard on it. The lenses are very thick. The owner of these glasses is very nearsighted. Shards of a broken bottle with blood on them. Solid oak. It took quite a blow to break it. That's a lot of blood. The victim was stabbed several times. Sharp enough to gut a fish or a man. An ordinary kitchen knife. It all started when the trader accidentally spilled his beer over the sailor. The trader punched the soldier who came crashing down on a table. The worker smashed a bottle over the trader's head. Then the sailor knocked the worker out with a chair. The soldier is the real killer. He wanted to knife the trader but killed the sailor due to his poor eyesight.
On today's menu, we have stomach punching, head kicking, and the chef's special, throat slitting.
Solid oak. It took quite a blow to break it. shards of a broken bottle with blood on them. Solid oak. It took quite a blow to break it. An unfinished bottle of rum. Three people detained on suspicion of murdering a sailor in a bar fight. All evidence indicates that the soldier among them is the true killer. He was the last man standing.
Very well. Soldier or not, he'll get what he deserves. I'll see to it personally. Nice work. Try solving another case. It seemed you have a knack for it.